Here, the LAPD says a 76-year-old woman was killed in a violent crash in North Hills overnight. Happened around midnight at Woodley Avenue and Roscoe Boulevard. Police say a driver ran a red light, hit two other cars, kept driving, and then hit an LA City fire truck. It's not clear how many other people were hurt or if the driver responsible for that crash was arrested.